excuse, there's a summer feel.
Beetroot stalks and leaves. Ayan. Let's try. First try pa lang masarap na. Ang nilagay ko lang guys is wala naman siyang ibang taste. Wala siyang ibang masamang taste. Okay lang yung taste niya. Parang ano lang. Parang kumakain ka lang ng anong gulay ko ba? Ikukumpara siya? Parang kumakain ka lang ng cabbage. Oyster sauce lang ang nilagay ko guys. At saka chicken powder. So this is it. Now you know guys. So next time you will never throw away the stalks and leaves of the beetroot. Kasi, pwede rin pala siyang ulamin, guys. This is my first time. Kasi, why I did this? Why nagkaroon ako ng idea na itry na ulamin ito, guys? Hindi naman sa wala akong ibang uulamin. Marami and I can buy if I like. Kasi, may binibigay naman na budget yung amo ko para sa aking food. Kaya lang, before, pag nagluluto ako ng soup guys, sinasama namin yung leaves at saka stalks ng beetroot. With corn and the beetroot, of course, the bulb. And, pwede naman, hindi nga lang namin kinakain kasi nga it's a soup. Yung soup lang yung iniinom namin. So, kung pwede yun, ibig sabihin, pwede naman siyang kainin. Diba? So, sarap guys. E di mas lalo na siguro pag may mga sahog siya like shrimp, squid, or chicken meat, pork or beef. Pwede siya guys. Sarap. Yung leaves niya. Ito yung leaves niya. Hindi ko na isanama yung mga malalaking leaves niya guys. Kasi nga first time ko siya i-try. Pero kung may choice, pipiliin ko pa rin yung young leaves. Sarap guys, you will never throw away the beetroot stalks and leaves anymore. Yummy. Delicious. Wala siyang sahog, guys, ha. Kasi pag nag-iisa ako na kumakain, guys, mas prefer ko yung vegetable lang, yung walang halong karne. Kung may seafoods, better if may seafoods. Kaya lang, may dried ano ako dyan, may dried shrimp. Pero gusto ko talaga puruhin siya para matry ako. Mmm. This is it. Mmm. Ang sarap, guys. Mmm. Parang yung sitaw lang siya. So, ayan, guys. I have already proven to you na pwedeng ulamin yung beetroot leaves and stalks. So, next time you can do it. Ayan, guys. Singot na. Sibuyas na lang yung natira. But na rin yung aking rice.